Mm-hmm. All right.
Guy.
Sorry, the hat makes me laugh every time.
What, the hat?
Yeah, it's like
give me those,
like a person
give me those
unto
little
itself.
Glasses, those little round glasses.
Oh Lord, these yeah. The Ohio
did this
ones.
Bit last time.
Yeah. Those.
No, I did.
Well,
but,
it's
but it wasn't
it's always
me, it was,
applicable.
Yeah. So.
Oh, you know what I should give him?
There you go.
I should have brought my little red pointy glasses.
What do you think?
Oh yeah, there right. You go. Nice. Yeah. He's not current in the news right now, is he?
No.
Thankfully.
No.
Yeah. Good. Hi.
It reminds me of a John Prine song. So if it wasn't Roger, I think it was Sam.
Oh, yes. Yes.
How y'all doing? Song. How are you? Haven't seen you in a week.
Welcome to the middle
actually,
of our conversation.
I haven't seen her in a week either.
Oh, I haven't seen the light of day in a week, I swear. Oh, my goodness.
How you been, baby?
Nice to
that's
see you.
That's the best part about these Sunday things is I know I get to see her.
It's a guarantee for an hour to be in the same room. See, he's in a good room because the Lions won.
We
so
sleep
he's
in the same bed, but the, you know, but we sleep, so.
Yeah, it's.
Mostly, so.
Mostly.
The Lions, did anybody see the Lions? I know the Browns pulled one out and they won and all that, but did you see the Lions game? Oh, my goodness.
Yeah.
She pulled in the driveway with 3 seconds
course,
left with the referees calling for a challenge after the Lions had already snapped a ball. And,
yeah.
And that doesn't happen.
Yeah. My greeting.
She came in,
welcome
she
home
came in
was,
the house and she came yeah. down the stairs because I was in the kitchen.
Don't swear now. We
I
only
was
get
in the
one.
Kitchen. I was in the kitchen. And I went, she pulled in. And so I went to the basement where the TV was already on.
Oh, that's so why we could hear you when we pulled in, but then you were like, I thought,
I was
man, you were
because
screaming.
I did not want to be where you
yeah,
were
no,
coming in the house.
Yeah.
And so I went, I
and
I got
we appreciated
away.
That.
I got away. And then I hear bump, bump, bump down the stairs. I said, do not.
Fill in the blank.
Word, come down these stairs right now. She said, I just want, I don't care. I
believe my response was, nice to see you too. Bye.
Yeah. Well, Lions games.
Mm-hmm. I was really hoping I was going to be able to get home. But
Tammy Walters understands.
Yeah. But Jackie Senior says that, or whoever's using it,
it's,
says,
it's Junior.
Yeah, yeah, Junior says that the hat is a little John Hartford.
Should I know who that is?
Well, I need a banjo now.
Should oh,
I be,
that guy.
Should I be playing a banjo?
Shouldn't you have like little curly hair sticking out from underneath? Isn't that what he looked like? I think. I don't know.
Give
you know,
him
we
some,
haven't
I'm
done,
really tired.
Give him some of yours.
We haven't done our starter in a long time.
Oh, yeah, okay. Just bear with me, folks. I'm exhausted.
Why is that?
It would be from several days of moving Rhiannon and Way into their new place. Yay!
Thank you for coming back today.
Yes, Rhiannon. Thank you, Rhiannon. I've offered to pay for cable TV for her to come back and do our shows. So,
well, the
so
only
she's
thing
got,
I'd be watching
she
is like,
cable
so
TV
she's got news.
To do
no.
our shows.
Well, she, I think it's a good payment. I think
and
that's a nice.
Do you have a W-2
no, I agree
so
with
I can so I can like mark it down.
Well. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I'll do my best.
I know. She's going
to
be
I'll try to 1099.
She's going to be Jones.
Yeah, can I do W-2?
Jones in for Rachel.
Right.
I subscribe to the YouTube channel.
Yeah, I don't know how up to date that is, though.
Yeah, I
so.
Don't know either.
All right. Find my center.
Thank you.
like a fork in the road. When you're traveling the other way, you know just which way to go. When there's only one road to take, and everything is easy when your old path is clear. Everything is easier now that the road brought me here. And it's been a long, long road. Brought me to you. It's been a long, I've been a long, long road. Now I never saw the sunshine till I saw your smile. I never really saw the morning rise and I never saw the stars so bright as they were that night. That I first looked in your eyes. Now it's been a long, long road. Brought me to you. It's been a long, long road. Till I saw you smile. And I never really saw the morning rise. And I never saw the stars so bright as they were that night. When I first looked in your eyes, it's been a long, long road. Brought me to you. It's been a long, long road. It's been a long, long road. Brought me to you. It's been a long, long, long road.
It'll be okay.
There we go.
And nobody could see that.
Oof.
So, Kathy has been tasked with writing 4 songs in 2 weeks. Not by me. Not by me.
Nope. It's part of something I'm working on. But are we going there now?
I think the dogs outside deserve a song. I've been feeding her song titles.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
The dogs next door.
Yeah.
I can't.
Are we doing Rawhide? Oh my God, is that what we're doing?
Ooh, that'd be good, wouldn't it? Yeah.
It's my job to guess what his joke is.
So,
minimum wage.
So yeah.
You should get her a music writing prompt book.
Yeah, well, I have
she
one.
She doesn't even need it. Life does it.
Really? Yeah.
So she's the neighbor. Aww. Jim is a wonderful guy. He's got two amazing dogs, big dogs.
One of them is smart.
One of them is Jax.
Yeah.
Yeah. And
he's not the smart one.
Not Jax with an apostrophe S.
No, like X.
That's just his name.
Yeah.
Jax. And but we can't go to the side door without both of these dogs in the driveway looking up and going, am I going to get a treat?
I posted a picture on Facebook a couple weeks back, maybe like a month and a half, that these dogs just sit there.
She buys these little treats.
And sit and watch our door until I come out.
So I go from the kitchen to the basement, and I go past the door, and the dogs go.
I just started
saying, I ain't got nothing for you. And I think that's a song. You should write that. I ain't got nothing from my point of view.
From your point of view. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Because she always gives them something. No wonder they're looking at me like that.
I'm just a giver. That's just who I am.
I know.
No. You're withholding.
And you found those little things that it would take them like 10 minutes to eat.
Right.
And then you found other things and they went.
Yeah, I had to get the
more.
I had to get the candy this time because that's all I could find.
Yeah.
So
anyway.
Yeah.
So this is the first of her. This is the first of her songs.
Oh, we're doing that one now. Okay, all right.
Sure, why not?
Yeah, why not?
Might as well get all of my bad notes I don't know out of the way first.
He's only heard this song once. I've only played it like a few times. So, but you know, it's fresh. It's still gonna have a few things.
You're looking
at
me like you want something good. I ain't got nothing for you.
That's pretty good.
Yeah,
I like that.
See, yeah,
that'll work.
Got you a start.
Thank you. Yes, that'll work. You want me to turn so you can see me?
Nah.
No, I'm just gonna.
I'm just gonna pretend I know this song.
Fair enough. So will I. All right. Well, I will give it small preamble and explain later.
We the people, in order to form a movement.
This is for my folks.
Oh, now you're gonna cry. Oh, jeez.
They're watching.
Oh, thanks.
That helps.
I'll zoom in too if you want. It's okay. Let me zoom in. There you go. We're all good.
Gosh, I'm so sorry you moved out. Really, really making me sad about that kid. Although my back is telling me, yeah, we absolutely moved a ton of stuff. So I'll give a little
guitar tracks down. So
play
the
good.
Song.
Well, hold
song.
On. I gotta get this out of the way.
Doing?
I know. I'm a hot mess. I'm a hurry up and wait.
A professional would have done that ahead.
A professional, yeah. Uh-oh. A professional.
She's a her professional.
We're in E. We're in E.
E. All right.
It's a place you never really leave. The time can never change. The feeling that you get when you come in from the rain, of warmth and rest and solitude, you felt as a child. You're my home. A familiar sense of normalcy, nothing else can give. Wrapped around your senses, but it's not the place you live. Love and happy memories, a sweet taste on your tongue. You're my home.
I'm coming home. I can feel your arms around me, your warmth you know inside, that only you can give me, and God knows I've tried. And I lose a bit of happiness, I hold on with my fingertips when I'm alone. You're my home. I hold on with my fingertips when I'm alone. You're my home. I'm coming home.
Next time you do a song I've never heard, we have to switch sides.
Happy birthday, Dad. That's for you.
Happy birthday.
My dad turns a birthday on Tuesday with a whole lot of round bits in it. So, it's a biggie.
Really?
Yeah, everything's really curvy.
It has my favorite number in it.
It does.
How many curves? How many round bits? Three, right?
Well, yes.
Yeah, three.
But it's only two digits.
Oh, he's going to be...
Yeah, one of them has two round bits.
He's going to be an hourglass figure.
Right?
So, happy birthday. What do you get the man who has everything?
A pocket watch?
Words.
Oh.
Give him words. So, even though I was tasked with writing four songs in 2 weeks, I was able to make one do double duty. And the use of the drop capo was completely accidental. Not today, like in writing it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Bob is the name that you want to, everybody wants to know.
I'm singing Dad.
You all want to sing. Yeah, she's going to sing Dad.
And she's going to sing Grandpa.
Happy birthday, dear Dad. Happy birthday to you.
Chest out.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dad. Happy birthday to you.
I didn't know what key we were in, so I wasn't sure where to start.
Man, wouldn't it be cool if we practiced this stuff?
Oh, no, actually.
That would be amazing.
It would lack authenticity and mistakes, so.
You got several,
Happy might birthday. Be perfect.
Happy birthday, Bob.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Well, you got several compliments on your song, and then...
If only they could have heard the words. They're actually really cool words, and I will sing it better next time.
Well, Chuck heard a few. He said you rhymed happiness with fingertips, and he said it's genius.
Thank you. I didn't even think about that, but yeah, thank you. So,
and Jackie Senior said a beautiful song.
Thank you.
And Greg Adams said the minor chords sing sad.
What?
The minor chords sing sad.
Sing sad, okay. Well,
indeed.
Everybody in that chat, say happy birthday to my dad.
Absolutely.
Yes. Someone said hi, Robert, so.
There we go.
And then Jackie Jr. said, oh boy, before oh you boy. Sang, so. In all caps, so.
That's why I couldn't explain it before I started, because then I'll have no chance at all.
Yeah. I think if
maybe
you say,
we play
like,
it again at the end where
like,
I can actually sing through it. Maybe
if you say happy birthday in Messenger or in the comments, I don't know if it does in the comments. It goes pew, like happy, like no, like the cakes go down.
Nice.
Oh,
nice.
How cool!
The, yeah, cakes, the, cakes fall down from
the
little
things. You pull the string and it.
No, that's congratulations.
Yeah, those,
the poppers
yeah.
come out.
Yeah,
and then your head explodes.
Oh, mind blowing.
That's why I'm wearing my hat, because I didn't want my head to explode.
That's what it is.
It can be
sure.
a bad thing.
Sure.
Had a request yesterday, and this is a song that I used to perform. It was one of the first songs. In fact, I know for a fact that when anybody that might be watching from West Michigan, if you ever went to the Hatch, there was a place right near Bay Haven Marina, and it was the first place I ever played. I had been playing guitar for about 2.5 years, and I learned a whole bunch of strummy songs, which is what you're supposed to do.
That's right.
And I got $50, and I sat on a stool, and I got $50 as an 18-year-old. I might have gotten free drinks, which was totally illegal.
I thought then it might.
But they're
still
closed
be.
Now, so it doesn't matter.
They closed the Hatch.
They closed the Hatch. You know, and for a long time we battened them down.
Yeah, now you're reaching.
It was a nautical theme. You know, it was the Hatch. It was a really cool place
because
they had a big out front. They had a giant wooden crate with a chain that went up to nowhere. It was actually like links.
It was welded in between.
It was welded into place.
So,
it was
cool.
That's cool.
People have made hatchets and axes like that, so the handles are.
Yeah,
are,
it was awesome. And yeah, so that was the thing they had in the front of the Hatch. So I still have dreams about the Hatch. This is one of the songs I played on the very, very first night that I ever played in public.
We've never done this one.
We've never done this before. And I told you it was in D.
Right, but you're playing
C shape.
Which it is.
Okay. Yep.
Is there an intro I'm supposed to know?
Nope.
Oh, good. Because I don't know it if there is.
Wait, before you start, we have a comment from Robert Towns himself. Best arrangement of Happy Birthday I've heard ever. Thank you a million times. And then Steve Andrews says, I was able to drink at 18.
He was able to drink at 18. Y'all are about the same age, right?
Yeah, no, I couldn't then. No, they changed the rule. Like, when I was 17, they changed the rule.
Oh, that's mean.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, that's cool.
It was not fair.
Sorry.
That's all right.
We make up for lost time.
Added 3 years
like
to my life. At least we hope so.
Maybe.
So this is one of the songs. This was suggested yesterday.
Who? By whom?
It was it was Greg.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Awesome. Greg Adams, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's who.
And this is the this is the amazing descending line that is not Piano Man.
Mm.
It's not Whiter Shade of Pale.
Okay.
It is. I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn out shoes, silver hair, raggy shirt, and baggy pants. The old soft shoe. He jumped so high, jumped so high, and lightly touched down. Sing with me now. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles. Dance. met him in a cell down in New Orleans. He was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age, but he spoke right out. He talked of a life, he talked of a life. Slapped his leg instead. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, said the name Bojangles and he danced a bit all across the cell floor, and he grabbed his pants for a better stance, jumped so high he clicked up his heels. He let go a laugh, he let go a laugh, shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance for those at minstrel shows and county fairs. Talk tears of 15 years, how his dog and him traveled about. His dog up and died, his dog up and died. After 20 years, he still grieves. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. Chance I get for drinks and tips, but most of my time I spend behind these county bars, 'cause I drink a bit. He shook his head and he shook his head. I heard somebody say, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. Thank you.
Yeah, you too. I really should have asked how many verses were in that before we started.
There's a bunch of them.
Joey Jeff Walker. Rest in peace, man.
Yeah, I had no idea he had passed. That stinks.
Yeah, Greg Adams says, Jerry Jeff Walker, who penned this, passed away yesterday. Thanks, guys. Thanks, guys. It means a lot. He said, awesome. It's hard not to get choked up.
There you go.
It's a cool tune.
That's true.
It's a very cool tune.
And then,
I love story songs.
He texted me yesterday and asked if maybe we could play that one. And I said, it's one of the first songs I ever performed, so.
You know, I heard.
I had to look it up and look at the words again, and it's like I looked at the words and I went, "Oh yeah, I know that."
Oh my gosh, Jack, that's not cool. Jack is texting me.
Jack,
you know better. So I'll just have to respond real quick and say, Jack,
shut up. Chuck Arbox has.
I'm in a show right now.
Strummy rhymes with dummy, and then we have.
Chuck said what?
Strummy rhymes with dummy.
I was right. He had curly hair underneath the hat.
That's See, right.
Yeah, so. Oh, he played fiddle. But you said banjo, so I'm really confused now.
Yeah, Chuck loves strummy songs. I should have just, like, strummed it on a 12-string.
But I did play a descending scale line.
Yeah.
So that's just for you, Chuck.
It's one of his melodies.
He knows what I mean.
That's one of his melodies. So we're going to, I want to do something that's also a cover. I want to do another cover.
I totally forgot all the tunes you said you wanted to do today.
Oh, there's just a few.
Oh, this one, yes.
She was gone all day.
Yeah.
She told me this morning, she said, you're going to have to come up with the set list. And I went, ha-ha, you're going to be sorry.
Well, I said it last night, and then this morning I said, oh, my God, is it Sunday or is it Sunday? Saturday? I didn't even know what day it was.
Is it Sunday? I was laying in bed with my robe on and my coffee watching the F1 race, and she looked at the TV. She went, is it Sunday?
Well, because I thought it might have been practice.
No, it wasn't practice.
So. I told you I was tired.
So I came up with this funny little version of this song some years ago. And I don't know. Maybe y'all don't like this and you have to tell me later, but I love the shit out of it. And
it took me a little while
for it
to grow. Well, I haven't heard it yet.
But you haven't heard it yet.
Yeah, no, it took a little while for it to grow on me, but it got there.
You know, John Prine wrote this, and I know John Prine. I saw an interview with him way back when, and he said, you know, I knew three chords, and at some point somebody introduced me to an A minor, and it changed my life.
That's not far from the truth. That's really
not
how
far
it is.
From the truth.
For me, it was a B minor.
It's like whoa, yeah. Right? So
yeah.
So I took everything else out of this song and just went with the two chords and then that third one that shows up now and then. And I kind of like the way it grooves. I like it.
Just play it.
So I'm gonna dedicate this to all the first ladies in our country right now who are stuck with a dude that they just don't like.
Who would that be?
Well, if you have to get a stand-in, that kind of tells you
a
little bit
about it. Conspiracy theories.
The woman had a different nose and face. Like, wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
So this is dedicated to... to our dear Melania, who is just really not any better than her husband, but at least hopefully she'll be able to get out of it soon enough. Ready?
Yeah, what key are we in?
E. I am an old woman named after my mother. My old man was another child that's grown old. If dreams was lightning, thunder was desire, this old house would have burned down a long time ago. This
the
white
fire
house.
Fire don't care, man.
Make me an angel. Sing with me now. Flies from Montgomery.
Make me
a poster
of an old rodeo.
Just give me one thing. I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. Play me something nasty.
Mm-hmm.
a young girl. Well, I had me a real estate mogul. Not much to look at, just a big old lion man. But that was a long time. No matter how I tried, years seem to roll by like a broken down dam.
Make me an angel, flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo.
Just give me one thing
I can hold on to.
To believe in this living is just a hard way to go.
I'm gonna play one now.
I can hear them there buzzing. I ain't done nothing since I woke up today.
I don't watch really some care. TV, you? Maybe. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't really care.
No.
Do you? How the hell can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, and have nothing to say?
Make me an angel. Flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing
and hold on to.
Believing is living is just a hard way to go.
It that way. I have fun.
Well, those were words I didn't know before, but that was fun.
No, I changed a couple of them.
A few here. Yeah.
Hopefully John's okay with that.
Yeah.
I'm sure he'll tell me if he's not.
Yeah, likely. He'll find out.
Got a song you want to do?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's do Sad Ass. So I think the last
time. Oh, yeah, that'd be fun.
Last time we did it was on the mountain. And I know it distorted a little bit. Or at least that's what Rhiannon had said. Because we didn't have a producer helping us out.
That's right.
So we were flying all by ourselves. But we surely are happy that Rhiannon has agreed to come back and help us out here.
Every Sunday for the rest of her life.
Till the end of time. So.
As long as I get paid.
As long as you what? There's nachos, so
they're in the oven. They're in the oven right now.
Payment.
Ain't turned it on yet, but
oh, good. Yeah, I was thinking, holy crap! That's oh,
they've been in there for a real long time.
All right, I'm gonna take a minute talk to everybody because I tuned this with the capo on and it needs a second. Well, that's how you do it.
Replying to the last song, Greg Adams said Prime would say, "Play it again." Nice to hear another take on this tune. So.
I hope so. I think you'd have fun with it. I think John would have fun with it. Oh. Not so many chords, so you know, the fingers, you know.
My tuner's dying.
Maybe you should get a battery.
No, I just should have bought the batteries that I saw at Costco yesterday.
Oh. Sucks us up.
So many batteries.
You know I hate that phrase.
Yes, and? What are you gonna
and
do?
And that is
fire
why
me?
You say it, isn't it?
Yeah, what are you gonna do? Fire me?
We could just walk off and let you have to deal with everybody.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, and? I'll just end it.
I know you don't like the Sentra, but it is a car.
Not my fans.
Oh, I would beg to differ. I bet there's a couple of fans of yours out there.
Yeah, not my
that's
fans.
Right. I know there are.
Alright.
Careful, they might start texting you during the show.
Yeah, Jack. Yeah,
they don't have my number.
And I never have my phone down here either. It's always upstairs. So... I didn't start it fast enough by the other day.
No, you didn't.
Hold on, I'm losing my pick. Okay.
You go, baby. I'm following you.
Sometimes the drive ain't long enough. Find the space to say the stuff that rolls around my head throughout the day. I'm looking for that perfect ride. Let my consciousness unwind, but I get home with nothing left to say. Right now the words won't seem to come. Thoughtful lyrics just sound dumb. Half of what I start, I throw away. Guess I'll write another sad-ass song about a love or two gone wrong, and hope that better tunes will come my way. Well, the hours are short, but the days are long. Guess I'll write another sad-ass song. This one's for the folks down at the bar. Well, the days are long, but the years get short. Ain't got no quick toy, so here's the same old sad-ass song so far. I ain't got a big old choir angel singing hallelujah, whispering what to say. Just a nagging feeling, there's gotta be a reason why I've picked up this guitar and learned to play. So I guess I'll grab another beer, pull a chair and sit right here, wait for inspiration to arrive. Till then I'll play the same old thing, hope my muse shows up to bring a song that will remind me I'm alive. Well, the hours are short, but the days are long, guess I'll write another sad-ass song. This one's for the folks down at the bar. Well, the days are long, but the years get short. Ain't got no quick retort, so here's the same old sad-ass song so far. Now I ain't got a big old choir of angels singing hallelujah, whispering what to say. Just a nagging feeling, there's gotta be a reason why I picked up this guitar and learned to play.
Give me another chance.
All right. Just a nagging feeling, there's gotta be a reason why I picked up this guitar and learned to play. Just a nagging feeling, there's gotta be a reason why I picked up this guitar and learned to play.
Only took me twice. That's a fun song.
Thank you. Thank you. I remembered it. I was very pleased about that.
Yeah, it's a lot of words.
You caught me off at the end, and I had to stop and think, like...
I know.
How does the chorus start again?
The tag just became a solo.
It did, yeah. So now that happens sometimes.
I need more time.
You had
Chuck would have loved it. It's like, more solos. More solos.
Let's see. What else did you have on your list?
Oh, I don't know. All kinds of stuff.
Was people. We're gonna
we haven't done coffee and beer in a long time.
Mm. That's a good one. Let's do that. Sorry, this thing does not sound in tune. Just give me 30 seconds here. I decided to play one with only four strings, and you would think that that would, you know, make it easier.
It's a lot
to tune.
Easier for tuning.
But, you know.
So, yeah.
Yeah, it's there. I guess it's just me. That happens. None of that. Nice. With the microphone in front of you. That's awesome. Brandon yawned.
All right.
That's right. She has good reason. She's tired.
So here's a little song about staying at home.
Yeah.
Long before it was fashionable. Anybody see that Lions game today?
Oh, we already did that. Come on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's the beer portion.
I can
of
just mute him.
2, 3, 4. I don't have anywhere to go today. Nobody I got to please. My boss told me don't even think about calling. Nobody's talking to me. I ain't gonna answer the phone or the door, so let me make this clear. I'm gonna sit on the couch and drink coffee till it's time to drink beer. I'm gonna drink coffee, nice smooth coffee. I'm gonna sit on the couch and drink coffee till it's time to drink beer. Last time I had daytime TV on, Springer had a regular show. Oprah seems to look about the same as she did, but where did all the rest of them go? Whatever happened to Geraldo and Phil and Sally, Jesse, Raphael? Well, I guess it's been a time since I had time to myself. So I'm gonna drink coffee, nice, rich coffee. I'm gonna sit on the couch and drink coffee till it's time to drink beer. Nice morning blend and a fridge full of buds. It's all going down, the beans and the suds. The day is right, I got time on my hands. I'm making plans to make no plans. And if you think that I'm wasting my time, you got it wrong. While I've been sipping and drinking, I've been singing this song. And if it hadn't been for my day off, you might never hear about sitting on the couch drinking coffee till it's time to drink beer. I'm gonna drink coffee, smooth, rich coffee. I'm gonna sit on the couch and drink coffee till it's time to drink beer. I'm gonna sit on the couch and drink coffee till it's time to drink beer. I'm gonna sit on the couch and drink coffee till it's time to drink beer. I missed smooth rich.
Yes, you did. That's
I got
all
the
right.
Smooth and then I got the rich, but I missed the smooth rich.
Right. Yeah. That's all right.
Next
I'll make you more coffee later.
That'll help.
It'll be both smooth and rich. I promise.
All right. That'd be awesome.
Oh my goodness.
It's been a whole week since we did this. Does it seem like a week?
Feels like longer.
It seems like a day. It seems like yesterday. It seems like...
No, yesterday was
for
really
you?
Busy.
Seems longer?
Yeah.
For me, it just seems like every Sunday comes up every day and a half.
It does sort of sneak up a little bit. So,
how about you guys? What do you think? Does it happen too often? Not often enough?
Sundays.
It's like there seems to be one every week.
Yeah, they do add up.
It's amazing.
I'm tempted to read that song.
We should do Halloween
songs.
We should do Halloween songs next week. What do you think?
Well, it'd be after Halloween. We should do like All Saints Day songs.
Yeah,
we should do the spooky, scary skeleton.
That'd be fun.
Spooky. Do you remember Spooky? We could do Spooky.
Sure.
Yeah. I don't remember Spooky, but I think you do.
You know the words?
Some of them.
Who knows the words? Chuck knows the words.
We used to play this as the Steelheaders.
Well, that's where she knows it from.
I didn't say anything other than we used to play it as the Steelheaders.
Remember Ed, the drummer, always used to tell me I had the wrong words.
You sing what you want to say.
That's what I told him. I learned the words from Daryl Bruscott. He didn't care what the words were. He just made stuff up.
Yeah, but he spells his name funny. So, you know, that's on
right.
Him.
Right, exactly. Santana's song sounds like this.
Black Magic Woman?
No, not that one. That's a good one, though.
Yeah, especially right?
That's
for Halloween.
That's a Halloween song.
Yeah, it is. You don't remember the next verse, do you?
There's another verse?
I don't know.
Got a black magic woman. And I hope you all understand. We're just having fun.
Oh, you're done. You
we
really,
haven't
you
seen
did
each
not,
other in so long.
You did not know what the next words
there's
were.
No, there's
that's
no,
it?
Is there another verse?
I have no idea. I thought you knew the song.
Nah, I have no idea what the song is. I just know the two chords. I just go back.
Well, you could have just cued me and we could have ended it and it wouldn't have looked like we just stopped.
Would have anyway.
Oh.
It's all right.
He shouldn't have said yes.
In case you all missed it, we just stopped.
just stop.
And say, hello.
Oh, my God.
So we should do another song. What do you think?
Yeah. Like a whole song from beginning to end. It's crazy talk, I know.
Yeah. So, I don't know if y'all noticed there's an election coming up.
One more week.
A lot of us have already taken part in.
Yes. Last Monday. It was rainy. And we thought, well, sweet, it's early in the morning and it's rainy. Maybe it'll be kind of a shorter line. And I was actually incredibly happy.
9:30.
Yeah, incredibly happy to find a long line that we happily stood in because that meant a whole lot of people were doing what they needed to do. So that's amazing.
Somebody pulled
up. Happy to wait.
Got out of the car and asked, how long you guys all been waiting? And somebody said, 4 years.
It's awesome.
It was great. It didn't actually happen to us, but it did happen
somewhere.
No, but
it did happen. It is.
Yeah. So, so we're going to play a song I wrote a few years ago.
Next week we'll play mine. But this week
next week it'll all be over.
No, it won't. No.
It'll just be started.
Sunday will just be the first. You got to look at a calendar.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, so it won't all be over.
So
I should have let you think that. You've been really disappointed on Tuesday.
I don't think it'll ever be over.
No, that's likely possible.
So I was thinking about the nature of music and art and its relationship to politics. Thoughts?
I think it's a mirror.
Yeah.
I think that's what we're supposed to do. Because, quite honestly, you know, I was telling the kids this the other day. You drive past a business that's advertising for a particular candidate, especially if it's the candidate that you are not in favor of, and it makes me think I really don't want to patronize that business.
Right.
And while it's entirely possible that people won't necessarily want to listen to our music because we do this, but this is the reason art exists. Reflect society, whatever society might be.
Well, it's like a business that, like Chick-fil-A or something, that donates or has such a Christian view or donates to anti-LGBTQ things. Like,
right.
I don't eat there.
Right.
Not because
right.
I'm gluten. Not just because.
Yeah, even if we could, I wouldn't.
Absolutely.
Not just
absolutely.
Because I can't eat there, but because they donate to
right.
people
right.
who are so against the LGBTQ
well, so
community.
Many
oh, birth
you love
control.
And Planned Parenthood
in your
and all that
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, your siblings, you know,
yeah,
your step-siblings.
Like, yeah, half my siblings are
and
are
it's
gay.
Absolutely, and we're not saying they shouldn't do that. That is absolutely their right.
Yeah,
but it's absolutely
their,
our right.
To not
right.
patronize them. And
right.
I'm sure, you know, if anybody is disagreeing with
right.
us, it's absolutely right
sure.
not to listen. However,
however,
it is the job of art, and it's the reason why so many songs from the 60s, when you think of protest songs, you think of songs from the 60s. They were doing the same thing.
They were.
Art was reflecting society and reflecting where people were. And so that is our job, as much as it might be our own personal bent. That's our job.
They're still.
It's funny to me how many people love those songs.
They're still protest
and yet
songs.
Don't
yeah,
agree
today.
With what those songs were saying at the time.
Right.
So, but anyway,
I guess I came
to this conclusion. If you don't believe that art should comment on society, then
you don't know what art is.
No, here. No. I have an actual point.
Oh, no, sorry. That's me.
Please take a look at Francisco de Goya's painting of the Spanish royal family. Enough said.
Is that one the one where they all looked weird?
Yes.
Yeah.
So here's my painting.
They were kind of inbred too, so.
This one. Ah, well.
What was the name of it?
Francisco de Goya.
Ooh, another Goya.
Charles IV. So, there was an artist who maybe was more subtle than Stephen Stills. And yet, he said a lot. So here's a song. Hopefully going to carry us one more week. That big old wave.
We can change.
We can surf this thing if we want, right?
Yeah.
One.
Coming on like a freight train, red, white, and blue. Picking up people just like me and you. So fast and hard, gonna take the day. So jump on board, I'll get out of the way. Tables are turning and the tide's rolling in. Flags are flying and the people gonna rise again.
That was all about the people.
People gonna rise again. A long time ago, there was this king called George. He just got richer while the poor got poor. You know his power had no power to stay. We beat it then and we can do it today. Tables are turning and the tide's rolling in.
I got the wrong words.
Flags are flying and the people gonna rise again.
Tables are turning, right?
People gonna rise again. Don't need no freak flag to heed the call. Sometimes it's unpatriotic to do nothing at all. Stealing money, stealing power, an election or two.
Don't let them take another thing from you.
If somebody comes around taking freedoms away, remind them that you're living in the USA. And the tables are turning and the tide's rolling in. Flags are flying and the people gonna rise again. People gonna rise again. Sometimes it's unpatriotic to do nothing at all. Coming on like a freight train, red, white, and blue. Picking up people just like me and you. So fast and hard, gonna take the day. So jump on board, I'll get out of the way. Tables are turning and the tide's rolling in. Flags are flying and the people gonna rise again. People gonna rise again. People gonna rise again. People gonna rise again.
Everybody sing out.
People gonna
whether you remember the words or not.
I did.
Go out and vote. Yeah, you did.
Oh,
tables,
man,
are turning. I just had to internalize that before I could remember those words. Tables, nice, are turning. Tide is rolling in.
There you go.
So, yeah, it's America.
It is.
You got to vote.
It is. Go vote. Even if you disagree with us, go vote.
Yeah.
If anybody,
that's what you should be doing.
If you have automatic weapons and you want to flaunt them, stay the hell home.
Yeah, please.
Yeah. Take a pen.
That.
A pen. That's how we change our country, yep, with a pen.
That's right.
That's how we do
blue
it.
Blue or black ink?
Yeah. Or blue. Blue works too. It's also legal. Red. Don't use red. It's, well, not. No, red. Red's not legal.
Yeah, I understand
it's
that.
Blue and black.
Yep. Yep. Yeah. I got you. I got you. You got something to say, baby?
I was just going to say, if you want to look into the painting that Michael was talking about, I pinned a link in the comments below.
She's so good.
She's so good. That was a man who was making a statement in a and getting paid for it by the people that he was making a statement about.
Well, what are they going to do? Say, like, I look ugly? I guess they could have. But...
Well, they could have. At the time, most painters would make them look better than they did, but he actually just skewed them a little bit.
Yeah. So, but anyway, so, thank you guys so
much. And if
you've
seen the movie Goonies, same.
Ooh, ouch.
So, all good. All
right.
Yeah, no, Goya was good.
He was on the edge of Dolly there. All right. So, thank you guys so much for sitting and listening, even though it's been a little bit of a scatterbrain show, but we're really appreciative.
But it's nice to see her again. I finally get to see you after all these days.
It's nice to be home for a minute. thank you, as always, to Rhiannon for being our producer extraordinaire. We really appreciate you and love you, baby.
Absolutely.
And
next week,
thanks
all
for
political
coming back
stuff.
Thanks for coming back from unpacking your life to help us out here.
I hate doing that.
You hate all of that, all of it. Yes, that is the truth. And I will post a video of the new song that I played so that you might hear the words a little bit better. I'll do that a little bit later. But thanks so much for listening, guys. We really appreciate it. And if you feel like I said, drop a chuckle in the bucket, please. It'd be awesome.
Yeah.
I always like a good chuckle.
Yeah. Is that what that is?
That's what that is. All right, guys. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful week.